Okay, here we have a product from Amazon Basics. This is the Amazon Basics washcloth. This is the 12 by 12. And really nice washcloth. This one is clean. I like these because they are not too thick. One of the things that I don't like about certain washcloths is that they're too thick. And so whenever they're too thick, it feels like it takes longer for body wash to lather. I think these are just the right thickness to where it just creates a better lather. Now, this is just a preference, right? Everyone has individual preference. So I think these are thin, but not too thin. They're just the right thinness for me. So I like these washcloths a lot. I'm a big fan. I have some other washcloths. I'm not sure what the brand is, but they're a little bit too thick. I got them at a store and I don't like them. These are perfect. So the perfect thickness, they're well made. This one's been used a couple times and it still looks pretty good. You can see the fabric there. So this is not new. You can see the tag is wrinkled, so it's been used, it's been washed, okay? And it still looks pretty good, right? It's held up for a while. Again, this is a washcloth by Amazon Basics. And again, this is the, I think this is 12 by 12. I think this is a washcloth. That's what I use it for, so yeah. Yeah, 12 by 12. And Amazon Basics makes all kinds of towels and stuff, and they're all great, but I want to talk about their washcloth in this video. So if you're thinking about buying these, just do it, right? These are great. Take care.